Hello everybody and welcome to this channel. In this episode, I'm going to introduce to you souvenirs of Turkey. Please stay tuned. Ottoman style brass coffee sets embody the rich cultural heritage of Turkey, reminiscent of the opulent era of the Ottoman Empire. Crafted with intricate designs and embellishments, these coffee sets often include a cezve or coffee pot, cups, and a tray. The allure of these sets lies in their ornate brasswork, featuring motifs inspired by traditional Turkish art and architecture. Serving Turkish coffee in these elegant sets not only offers a taste of authentic Turkish hospitality, but also adds a touch of sophistication to any gathering. Hand-painted ceramic plates from Turkey are more than just tableware. They are exquisite works of art that showcase the country's rich artistic tradition. Each plate is a masterpiece, meticulously painted by skilled artisans with vibrant colors and intricate patterns inspired by Turkish motifs and Islamic designs. Whether displayed on a wall or used for serving meals, these plates captivate with their beauty and craftsmanship, serving as a timeless reminder of Turkey's cultural heritage. Turkish marbling art, known as Ebru, is a mesmerizing form of painting that produces intricate swirling patterns on paper. Using special pigments and brushes, artists create stunning designs by carefully manipulating colors on the surface of water before transferring them onto paper. The resulting artworks often feature abstract compositions or stylized motifs inspired by nature and geometry. Ebru pieces make for captivating souvenirs, offering a glimpse into the enchanting world of Turkish artistic expression. Meerschaum carvings from Turkey are prized for their delicate beauty and fine craftsmanship. Carved from a soft white mineral that is found only in certain regions of the country, these intricate sculptures and figurines exhibit remarkable detail and precision. From lifelike depictions of animals and flowers to elaborate scenes from Turkish folklore, meerschaum carvings showcase the skill and artistry of Turkish artisans. As a unique and collectible souvenirs, they offer a tangible connection to Turkey's natural resources and cultural heritage. Ottoman-style lanterns evoke the grandeur and elegance of Turkey's imperial past, adding a touch of exotic allure to any space. Crafted from metal and glass, these lanterns feature intricate etching and colorful stained glass panels that cast enchanting patterns of light and shadow. Whether hung in a courtyard, placed on a tabletop, or used as a decorative accent indoors, Ottoman-style lanterns create a warm and inviting atmosphere reminiscent of the bygone era of the Ottoman Empire. Evil eye amulets, or nazar boncuğu, are a ubiquitous symbol of protection in Turkish culture, believed to ward off negative energy and evil spirits. These blue glass beads, often adorned with Concentric circles or intricate patterns are found everywhere in Turkey, from homes and businesses to jewelry and accessories. As a popular souvenir, evil eye amulets offer both aesthetic appeal and spiritual significance, serving as a tangible reminder of Turkey's rich folklore and superstitions. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Let me know your opinion in the comments section, and if you would like, please subscribe to my channel and wait for new videos.